checkered flag, hoping not to catch any back markers that might impede his momentum as we join Steve Soper back on board the melee into Woodcote.
Yeah, thinking of traffic, look at this. This is all for fourth place. Nick Padmore, Mike Whittaker, Stuart Graham has got ahead of Steve Soper, James Wood in the Rover, back marker Jonathan White in the Capri just up the road ahead of them. They're going on to the last lap, around which the race leaders are already, and Jack Tedley in the first sector has pulled away.